entrepreneurship. TAI also celebrates entrepreneurship. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sandeep Bidasariya, co-convener of TAICON 2014, and I am immensely proud to be standing before you to announce the awards for Hubli TAI 2014. These awards are presented to bring the spotlight on those achievers who have done tremendous work in their field and shown entrepreneurship during the year. And these people are from our own ecosystem. They are people around us. By giving these awards, we want to bring them in the spotlight so that they can motivate us also to follow their footsteps and so that we can also achieve our goals. Now, TAI Hubli would be presenting two awards this year. The first award would be Best Entrepreneur of the Year, and the second would be Lifetime Achievement Award. Before we go to the actual awards, I have a very pleasant duty to do. I would call upon the young entrepreneurs, young members of TYE, that is the young entrepreneur of Hubli, who have been mentored by TYE, and they have, can I have the youngsters here? We would like to recognize the excellent work they have done by making some great business plans and showing some great entrepreneurship skills. We would like to recognize them, and I request Desh to please come forward and have a picture with them and recognize all of them. Friends, these are the future entrepreneurs of Hubli. Please give them a big hand. All of them have been mentored under the program of TAI Hubli called TYE, the Young Entrepreneurs. And Santosh Rulikopi, our CM, has been, past president, has been in training this company and has shown really wonderful skills by making some great business plans, and they have shown great entrepreneurship skills. Thank you so much. Now we come to the first award, that is Best Entrepreneur of the Year award. This entrepreneur has promoted 13 companies and continues to start more new business lines. He is mainly into milk and milk products like ice cream, cheese, milkshakes and many more. He is also into IT, and he is opening a resort in Hubli Dhaba very soon. He has achieved a top line of 144 crores this year, and when I say this, you will know who he is. His brand is Hangyo. Mr. Dinesh Pai, the CEO of Shri Krishna Group, is not with us today because he is not well. And his brother-in-law, Mr. Shyam Kamath, is here. I request Mr. Shyam Kamath to please come on the stage and accept the award on his behalf. And I request Desh to please present the award to him. Can we hear some loud cheers, please? On behalf of Mr. Dinesh Pai, CEO of Krishna Group of Investments.
Mr. Dinesh Pai has sent a message. I would like to read up. To all enterprising minds, I am thankful to TAI Hubli for this honoring award. I look forward for the fruitful association with TAI Hubli in future. I regret my absence due to sad demise in my family. I entered business venture 25 years ago, which was then restricted to cooperatives. However, with the sole intention to satisfy consumers, we entered the dairy business and had to fight up to Supreme Court to clear impediments. Now the situation is much business friendly. On this occasion, my advice to young entrepreneurs that always think of orbit shifting with the purpose of satisfying customers. Be customer centric, the success will be at your doorsteps.
Friends, now the most prestigious award that Tahubli has, Lifetime Achievement Award. The name that was proposed for this particular award is so big, his contribution to the community is so large, that in fact he has honored us. He has honored us in Tahubli by accepting this award from us. You will see in a short while, we have made, Time members have made a small video on him, and which I would like to present before you. Can I please request you to please show the video and dim the lights, please.
Dr. D. Virendra Hegde, a great entrepreneurial personality and architect for institutional building, is a well-known name in the whole of Karnataka and is a titan in the fields of education and social service. Being the president of Sri Dharmasthala Manjunatheshwara Educational Society, Sri Dharmasthala Manjunatheshwara Educational Trust, he is a man of outstanding credentials. His stature doesn't confine to a single field of achievement. He has been instrumental in uplifting the educational standards throughout Karnataka by leading more than 40 institutions which are guided by quality with a spirit of service. These institutions cover a wide arena, namely engineering, medicine, paramedicine, law, management, commerce, and general education. He is a man of great entrepreneurial skills, leadership, integrity, ethics, and above all, an embodiment of Dharma with the spirit of social service. His recent venture of SDM Rural Development Program, adopting more than 600 villages to empower the rural youth with skills for self-employment, is noteworthy. In recognition of his dedicated service and contribution to the community, he has received numerous awards, some of which are Padma Bhushan from Government of India, Rajarshi title from President of India, Dharma Bhushan, Karnataka Rajyotsava Award, Honorary Doctorate from Mangalore University, and many more to his credit. In an interview with Sri Vajra Kumar, Secretary of SDM Educational Trust.
ಇವತ್ತು ಒಂದು ಮಾತು ನಮಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆಯವರ ಲೆಕ್ಕ ಬರೆಯುವುದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ನಿನ್ನ ಲೆಕ್ಕವನ್ನೇ ಬರೆಯುವುದು ಬೇಸು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿಕೊಂಡು ತನ್ನ ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ದೇಶದ ಹಲವು ಕಡೆ ಆ ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಬೆಳೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಅವರು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಮಾತನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಒಬ್ಬ ಮನುಷ್ಯನಿಗೆ ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಮೀನು ತಿನ್ನಲು ಕೊಡೋ ಬದಲು ಆ ಮೀನು ಹಿಡಿಯುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ಅದು ಶಾಶ್ವತವಾಗಿ ಅವರಲ್ಲಿ ಉಳಿತದೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಆ ಮಾತನ್ನು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅವರು ದೇಶದ ಸಾಧಾರಣ ಒಂದು 600 ಗ್ರಾಮಗಳನ್ನು ದತ್ತು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ಆ ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅವರು ಮುಖ್ಯ ಎಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದು ಆ ಹಿಂದುಳಿದ ಜನ ಅಥವಾ ಬಡವರು, ಅನಕ್ಷರಸ್ಥರು, ಅವರಿಗೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಒಂದು ವಿದ್ಯೆಯನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಆ ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಹತ್ರ ಎಸ್ ಕೆ ಆರ್ ಡಿ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಾವು ಶಿಕ್ಷಿತ ಧರ್ಮಸ್ಥಳ ರೂರಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ. ಆ ಗ್ರಾಮಾಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಅವರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
Yes friends, we feel very proud that Padma Bhushan, Dr. Virendra Hegde, Dharmadhikari, Dharmasthala, Manjunatheshwara Temple has consented to accept this token of respect from us. On his behalf, we have with us tonight Mr. N. Vajra Kumar, Secretary SDM Society, who will accept the award on his behalf. May I request Desh to please please come down perhaps and present the award to him on behalf of Tai Hubli. Thank you very much, sir.
ಶ್ರೀ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರ ಧರ್ಮಸ್ಥಳದ ಮಂಜುನಾಥ ಸ್ವಾಮಿಯನ್ನು ಸ್ಮರಿಸಿಕೊಂಡು ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಕಾಮಂದರ ಸನ್ನಿಧಿಗೆ ವಂದಿಸಿ ಆದರಣೀಯ ಗುರುರಾಜ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಅವರೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ನೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಶಾಸಕರಾದ ಅರವಿಂದ ಬೆಲ್ಲೂರ್ ಅವರೇ, ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ನನ್ನ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರದ ಬಂಧುಗಳೇ, ಭಗಿನಿಯರೇ, ಇವತ್ತು ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಹೆಗ್ಗಡೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ವಿಶೇಷ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ಇದ್ದ ಕಾರಣ ಗುರುರಾಜ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆ ಅವರ ಹತ್ರ ಒಂದು ಅವರ ಹತ್ರ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಬರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ, ನನ್ನ ಬದಲಿಗೆ ವಜ್ರಕುಮಾರನ್ನು ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದರು. ಅದು ನನ್ನ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಭಾಗ್ಯ. ಅವರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿ ಪ್ರದಾನ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಅದನ್ನು ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸುವಂಥ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಇವತ್ತು ನನಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ. ಇದು ಮಂಜುನಾಥ ಸ್ವಾಮಿಯ ಕೃಪೆ ಅಂತ ನಾನು ತಿಳಿತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಗುರುರಾಜ್ ದೇಶಪಾಂಡೆಯವರಿಗೂ ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಹೆಗ್ಡೆಯವರಿಗೂ ಬಹಳ ಹತ್ತಿರದ ಸಂಬಂಧ. ಅವರು ಮೊನ್ನೆ ತಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಕೊಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಸಂತೋಷದಿಂದ ಅವರು ಒಪ್ಪಿಕೊಂಡರು. ಆದರೆ ಬರಲು ಅನುಕೂಲ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದ ಕಾರಣ ನನ್ನ ಪರವಾಗಿ, ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರತಿನಿಧಿಯಾಗಿ ನನ್ನ ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟರಿ ಆದ ವಜ್ರಕುಮಾರ್ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ಅವರ ಮೂಲಕ ನಾನು ಸ್ವೀಕಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ನಾನು ಶ್ರೀ ಸ್ವಾಮಿಗೆ ಸ್ವಾಮಿನ ನೆನೆಸಿಕೊಂಡು ನನ್ನ ಕ್ಷೇತ್ರದ ಧರ್ಮ ದೇವತೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸ್ಮರಿಸಿಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಪ್ರಶಸ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಬಹಳ ಸಂತೋಷದಿಂದ ಸ್ವೀಕಾರ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಮಾತನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿದರು. ತಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು.
ಎಷ್ಟು ದುಬಾರ ಸಣ್ಣ